everyone, here we are at Reptile Gardens, about to head in and check out all the cool fun stuff they may have in store for us today.
Oh, it had a badly damaged wing, possibly from a gunshot. I want to see its wings span out.
Oh, that's pretty big.
Come on, put your wings out. Come on, jump up there. Let's see ya.
Do you have food or something for me, or?
Do it. I want it to jump up there.
Fly up there.
Come on. Come on, you could do it. Come on. Oh, I didn't see the other one there on the road. Oh, there's like three of them. What?
There's
oh. Oh my God, I don't think I like being in here right now. Okay. Oh my god, there's a snake right there.
I found it. No, don't get eaten. Don't get eaten, little guy.
What is he doing?
I don't know.
Huh. Maybe cleaning itself? That's weird.
Yeah.
How pretty. Yeah. We were just down below. This is the view from the top. There's that snake. Oh, there we go.
You can see its head now.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't bite you, Kate. They don't bite, they constrict when they kill the prey.
Oh,
they
okay.
Squeeze as hard as they can until, like, the inside explodes.
Really?
Yeah, they just get ass thing. Yeah. All right, there you go.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
oh, it's got a card on it.
It's probably just ate something. Look how fat its belly is.
Wow. Oh, so that's the head for this one. Okay, I see. Wow.
Yeah, that one just ate until how big its belly is.
Yeah.
Well,
oh
I know
my
it just ate me. Fucking movie.
Oh, so these are also pythons.
Yep.
Oh my god, they just get that big?
Yep, they get that big. There's an
anaconda.
There's his head right there, see?
Oh yeah. It's hard to see. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's in water?
Huh?
I know, that is so funny.
like how they camouflage so well.
Oh, that makes me never want to go out into nature.
You won't find them here.
Whoa. Its color is very neat. Mm-hmm.
It's in here.
Gosh, black your camera mamba. Is really nice.
I know. Black mamba.
It's down here too.
So 2 drops of the black mamba. Venom is lethal dose for an adult. A large snake can inject up to 15 drops.
Jeez. Oh my gosh, look at this guy. Look at how he's just posed. Oh my gosh, that is incredible. But like, that is crazy. His whole body is just like posed like that. Gosh. Oh, there, it's moving.
Yeah. Oh, he is too, the mamba.
Oh my gosh. Oh, wow. No.
I'm gonna hold him.
That is so crazy. Oh my gosh, no.
Okay, they say that
that's
these,
the diamond bag.
These can kill you within like 20 minutes.
Really? Oh, hell no. This thing is huge.
Bites from these mamas can cause burning pain, rapid onset of dizziness, and nausea, swelling, and difficulty in breathing and swallowing.
Really?
Look how big that thing is. Look at that.
Oh my gosh, look at the size of its head.
Hopefully it'll flare out a little bit.
Are you giving me a kiss?
Yeah, you don't want a kiss from that, Kate.
Wow, look how long he is.
That's a rare death has been known to occur within minutes of a
Jeez,
bite.
Jeez, really?
For a month at a time or more. So.
Do you actually handle them or do you lure them into another?
We do cage? Handle them. Yeah, we don't like to shift boxes here. You see most other zoos use shift boxes.
Right.
We just don't like to because in the case where a snake gets out or for some reason we have to handle the snake and say we've been using a shift box for 5 years, well now no one's handled that snake in 5 years, so it's kind of a challenge. So we like to at least handle them as much as we can so we stay sharp on our skills.
What kind of protective equipment do you guys use for that?
Just this. Yep.
Same thing I use on rattlesnakes.
Yeah. Sounds a little crazy, you know, but once again, it's just that keeping your skills sharp, you know. It's kind of hard for us to answer because it's defined in two ways. One is the snake that bites and kills the most people each year, and the other is the snake with the most toxic venom. From information available to us, the snake that has the most toxic venom is known as an inland taipan. They're a very rare snake found in the middle of Australia. They've only ever killed one person. We have two of them on display upstairs right now. But inside here, I have a snake that bites and kills the most people every year. This snake is known as the monocled cobra. Yeah. So you'll start.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Cobras, they don't actually have ears like all snakes, so they can't listen to the music of a snake charmer. What these snakes are doing is mimicking that movement of the snake charmer as they sway in front of the snake. So, no music really involved. And that hood, which he still has opened up but is sitting really low right now. There we go. That hood is created by their rib cage. And they have some elongated ribs in their neck that the snake is pushing outwards, so that does help them appear bigger and more intimidating. We can actually get them out here for a fun demonstration.
Let's not.
So these snakes do actually have a slow strike, so chances of getting bit are quite small. But if you are fast, you're more than welcome to come up here, and you can put your hand flat on the floor in front of the snake, wait for it to strike at you, and safely avoid being bitten. Does anyone want to give it a shot?
No thanks.
Yeah, I wouldn't let you try it. I'm not going to get him out of this box. These rattlesnakes, just like that cobra, are incredibly drawn to movement. The more I move around the snake and present him movements from my feet, you're going to see him become more defensive, and oftentimes this is when he starts striking. So, we'll catch his attention one more time here. As he's not going to rattle a whole lot for us, but just act more intimidated. As long as I don't move, the snake's not going to want to pay attention towards me. I do give off body warmth, so you can sense that heat, once again, kind of like that Burmese python. But as long as I'm not moving, the snake's going to be less intimidated. I start to move around again, and you see him start to rattle and get a little bit more defensive. This is when people tend to get bit. So if you ever see one, you just want to freeze, take a look around you, make sure that snake is not behind you, and then slowly back out of the area. But yeah, the majority of these snake bites are from people trying to catch the snake. They are very secretive. They
slip here with me.
If you panic, it's going to make you
kind of just like a tree. So.
Okay. Wow. This is different. Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you want to come hold it? I know you do. Come on. Come on.
An alligator snapping turtle. There's one way back there. And then one here in the water. Wow. Oh, he's talking.
Maybe I'm just nuts.
Oh, ew. He's what? Like pooping or something over there. Now he's gonna take a shower. Doing over here. All right, everyone, that concludes our visit here at Reptile Gardens. I highly recommend it if you find yourself in this area of South Dakota. Well worth the time. Check out the snake show, check out the bird show. Just a lot of really cool things to see and experience here animal-wise, reptile-wise. So another really cool thing about this place, aside from all of the reptiles, is that they've got $50,000 worth of different stones around. Just a really cool thing, I think. And check out the beautiful aspen. We are here in October. It's the 24th. I think it's a great time to come. As you can see, there's hardly anyone here. It's like having the whole thing to yourself. So again, if you plan a trip to this area of South Dakota, make sure you check out Reptile Gardens. Let me know when you're ready.
Ready.
All right, everyone, that concludes our visit here to Reptile. What is it called?
Gardens. Reptile Gardens.
Okay, I need to start over.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Hey. And another very cool thing about this place, they've got over $50,000 in stones and like rocks, just some really neat type of, I don't even know. I'll edit that out. But anyway, okay, so we'll fix that. Let's keep recording now. So another really cool thing about this place, they've got a whole bunch of different stones, quartz, just a whole bunch of different, I keep saying the same thing, so.
Okay. Now we are ready, go.
Okay, just give me a minute. I mean, you can still record, I can edit it.